Once upon a time, there was a boy who died. You see, he ran and ran until his body became parched. He ran and ran until he couldn't run no more. He finally ran to his father. As blood dripped from his fingertips, he said, "Father, Father, will you forgive me of my sins? I'm tired of running, Father." His father then said, "What have you been running from, my son?" He then replied, "I've been running from myself, Father." You see, when this boy was just 12 years old, he was first exposed. His adolescent mind exposed to crime. Crime are the black stigma stains the mind. The mind of young niggas from east side to west side, from east side to west side, from south side to your side, from your side to my side. His daddy told him keep his head high. You see, he wishes to soar like the red eye, but the chains from his mind won't let that black boy fly. His grandmother reminded him, "Son, you drive too fast." Yet he applies pressure to the gas. His grandma prays, "Oh, baby, don't crash." His mind filled with what one may consider trash, but one man's trash. The lustful titties that hang low hypnotize the minds. They stick the funk to your veins. They freak your nasty membrane. They. But never mind that. Back to the black revolution. They told him beware of the boys in blue. The boys in blue. They hot the black streets since way back when. They ride high in white sheets, hanging black fruit from black trees. Grandpa falls to the knees. His kinfolks cry hollers. They scream murder. Murder. Once upon a time, there was a boy who died.